Hello everybody, welcome to the NPTEL 8-week course on English Romantic Writers 1798-1832. My name is Pramod Nair, I teach at the Department of English, the University of Hyderabad. Over the next few weeks, we'll be exploring, explicating and examining some of the most anthologized writers of the English language, the Wordsworth generation, also called the Lake School writers. We'll begin with a series of lectures and practice work on the backgrounds to English Romanticism. We'll start with exploring the rise of print literacy, the form of periodicals which changed the way people read and people wrote in England. We'll be looking at the influence of science. We'll be looking at European Romanticism and its philosophical roots, which influenced theories of consciousness, ideas of the brain and the mind, and the entire philosophical tradition of the German Romanticism, which influenced and impacted upon English Romantic authors like Coleridge and their theories of criticism. We will move on to an exploration of the role empire and imperial discourse played in the entire canon of English Romantic writers. We will explore aesthetic theories, such as the sublime and the picturesque, and then we will move on to the genre of prose. Here we'll examine Jane Austen, arguably one of the most favorite of English Romantic authors, famous for her romances. We'll be looking at two principal genres, the historical novel embodied by the works of Walter Scott, and we're looking at the rise of the Gothic tale. We will then move on to three or four principal thematic concerns in the English Romantic writers: nature, environmentalism, and ecological thought, consciousness, imagination, the ideas of the self, the role of science in the English Romantic writers. We'll be looking at dissent, politics, revolution, and its ideas as they were influenced by and influenced upon English Romantic authors such as William Godwin and Percy Shelley. We'll conclude with two sessions on aesthetics, examining in some detail the sublime and the picturesque and sample texts, and conclude with a section on European Romanticism and their connection with imperialism and empire. How it goes is this way. We will be having sessions thematically organized, and we'll be choosing for analysis and perhaps a little bit of close explication poems from the major authors. So, for instance, in the study of nature, environment, and ecological thought, we'll be taking case studies from Wordsworth and Coleridge. In our examination of questions of consciousness, we'll be using texts from, say, Samuel Taylor Coleridge and others. In this way, we hope to cover pretty much a lot of the principal major, shall we say, texts. So, welcome to the NPTEL program on English Romantic Writers.